Who were Jethro Gibbs' wives? Jethro Gibbs, a fictional character in the television series NCIS, has had three wives. His first wife, Shannon Gibbs, was killed along with their daughter Kelly in a car accident. His second wife, Diane Sterling, was murdered by a hitman hired by her new husband. His third wife, Stephanie Flynn, divorced him after he was consumed by grief over the death of his family.